The child's house that was recovered just this morning. A multi-million naira estate, mansion, built by Owele. You can see the SSG of Imo State. You can see on the just from the back and my very self in the compound doing that recovery. Stolen government assets, multi-million naira, which has is just. This is inside of the house. It is Rocha's house. If you take a close look at this picture, you'll see Rocha's in northern Nigeria. Look at the house he kept. It's an Ethiopian girlfriend in this house. This is Rocha's house that Imo State government has recovered, stolen government assets. Rochas is akin to Idi Amin of Uganda.
Shisha
is loaded here. Wonderful house for his girlfriend, a criminal, just this morning by the recovery committee. This is still inside the house. Look at the bedroom. Look at the jacuzzi toilet. And the pant of Rocha's girlfriend. I want the world to see this pant, the Ethiopian girl.
Well,
I told you to go.
They were slaughtering him.
My head only here.